I couldn't count how many years I've been here. I'm eternal. But these creatures, their lives for me are just instants. But they managed to ambush me. They came on their ship and stole my pearl. My beloved pearl. They couldn't get far. My curse overtook them. Now their souls are cursed to forever atone for their evils. But my pearl, I can't get it back. It remains on the ship. Bring it to me, and I'll help you leave the forest. Thank you.
ayaw niya ng legs. Minsan hindi ko naiintindihan na. Dapat isulat nila lagi. Ito yung mo yung heater natin ah. Kasi naka-open naman ito oh. Nakagontis talaga ako. Hindi ko ako. Dapat nagsumpay ko kanina.
Hindi, nilalagay ko sa kamay ko.
Ang buter.
Damn! We were just a little too late. A little earlier, and we'd have caught up to them. But now, they're behind the gates. And you know, I wouldn't advise going in there. My brother lost his mind in those damn caves. It's where the terrible evil appears. I see you are intent on going in there all the same. Forgive me. But I cannot accompany you further. These caves make me shiver in fear, so I won't be much use to you there anyway. I hope you'll find your son. Good luck. Before, I imagined people as cruel barbarians, but now I know that this is not the case. Thank you.
this stupid ng butter.